Many people think that rowing is hard on your back, especially those with pre-existing back conditions. Actually, rowing utilizes a lot of your core and legs, which takes pressure off your back. Here are two things to look out for in your stroke. First, on the recovery, the way in, we want to make sure that our upper body is really hinging to that 11 o'clock position. That loads the backs of your legs so that when you drive, you use your legs instead of pulling with your back. Second, core activation. You want to make sure that your core is fully activated both at the catch and at the finish of the stroke. Rowing can actually be a great strengthener for your back.